One way to do it, screen capture. So what happens is I do a lot of stuff where I capture my screen on my computer. I'll use a presentation or I'll show something that's cool that I found online and I'll make a video around it. There's a couple of programs you can use. For the Mac, iShowU or ScreenFlix are two little really good programs. I prefer iShowU over ScreenFlix. ScreenFlix is a little bit flakier, but iShowU is really easy and it's super simple to use and stuff like that. On the PC, one that I use is called camstudio.org. Now, the difference is on the Mac stuff, you have to actually pay for it. It's about $29, I think, or $19 for the version. On the PC, camstudio.org is free, but there's some flakiness to it, too, so you got to figure out how to use it. I found it really tough to actually find a screen capture system so for the PC, so this is the one I found. I figured out how to kind of manipulate it so it would work and stuff like that. The one thing that's great, though, is it is awesome for recording product demos online. If you have a website or you're trying to show something, or if you have a presentation, create a keynote, PowerPoint, you can actually record that stuff and put it up online. It's a great little thing.